Good day, everyone. In this video, you'll learn about giant bear skills and how to capture one. One of the first behemoths you'll capture is a giant bear. There are over 60 giant bears on the map. So let us begin. The first step is for your alliance leader or officers to establish a time for capturing it. There are also first-time purifying rewards for one alliance. The KAOS alliance purified first, thus they will receive rewards. You can check the Augurstone building to see when bear will unlock. So after the first 2 days, you'll be able to capture a giant bear. The behemoth has a timer that indicates when it will open. So you'll need to gather troops 10 to 15 minutes early. Don't forget that Alliance territory must be adjacent to Behemoth territory. Only then will you be able to capture it. Step 1 is to obtain a buff from Behemoth territory. Buffs can be obtained by slaying witch trolls. You may gather buff items such as attack, defense, and health. Now we must send in our troops. Leaders typically set markers within it. It is preferable to remove markers before we begin, but if the marks are beyond the territory, there is no problem. Step 2, avoid touching the red circle. So, as you enter your soldiers, make sure not to touch the red circle. Bear will attack you once you enter the red circle. You should not attack until everyone has entered this area. Otherwise, this gate will close and you will be unable to enter. Step 3, this raid is limited to 40 people. Another thing to keep in mind is that you can only use one legion at a time. So you won't need to bring multiple legions. Make sure your legion is larger than 15k. We normally begin with a tank attack. So, they will take damage, whereas ranged troops will deliver damage to the bear. When you hit with infantry, the bear will attack the opposite side. It happens all the time. So the best solution is to cover the area with 4 infantry legions. You don't want your ranged legions to be hit in the first 10 seconds. Fourth step, bear abilities. You should be aware of 10 abilities, which you will discover in this video. Here you can see who bear is aiming towards. It is preferable to take damage on a single legion. If all troops remain in front of the bear, everyone will take damage. Step 5, the Earthbreaker skill. It will deal damage and knock the surrounding legion's air bone in this region. So, you must move away from this spot. Don't just stay in one spot, be ready to shift your position. Everyone will be knocked out this time. You won't be able to get away from it. Step 6, Mad Dash skill. After a short charge, it will charge forward, dealing damage to legions in its route. So, you must avoid this path. Step 7, Frenzy skill. If the legions are hit, the Frenzy skill will be activated. Frenzy will activate the rend skill. It will cause physical damage to legions. Step 8, Dumbstruck skill. Unfortunately, that does not happen at this time. If the bear does not hit any legions, it is stunned and its defense value is reduced by 20%. Step 9, Mana Stone Healing. When the bear loses 20% of its health, it will release Mana Stone. 3 people can gather and heal slightly wounded troops. Thank you. Step 10, Purification. Following the purification, the alliance will take this lyre. Also, remember to kill within 6 minutes. If you can't, the bear will kill everyone. It is not required for everyone to have T2 troops. To get the bear, you will need at least 175,000 troops in total. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching.